finished a new design by using Sassy Miller pens. And this is what it is. It has two colors with a ring in the middle, so you can always deattach it. And when you twist this part, it has a brush for the nail polish, like that. And when you pop open the top, it becomes a pen, so you can do lots of design for your nails. And this goes the same for the other side of the pen. So the design I'm going to show you was inspired by Alice in the Wonderland, like this. And the first color you're going to need is white. And I've already pre-painted my thumb, the white color, just one layer. And next, you're going to need this fluorescent red. And you're going to do a little diagonal line, like this. Yeah, and then with the rest, you're gonna paint it with the brush. And if there are any gaps, you just use the pen to fill it in. Like that. Now the next color you're gonna need is, actually first you should put on the crystals while the paint is still wet. So you're gonna pour out the crystals and you're gonna pick one up. You're gonna pick one up and put it in the form of a heart in the middle of your nail. Like that. Now you can get the black one to trace in between the red and the white. I'm gonna put two dots on this side and on this side. And that's it. And you can purchase these Sassy Nail Art pens at beautyexpressmall.com. Thanks for watching.